Hope you're doing well today. Hope you had a great weekend. Okay, so praise you, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for this day and this moment, this time together in your word. I guess I'll come over here to Psalm 96. Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord all the earth. Now, just think, this is a brand new day, and this day is what counts. Yesterday's gone, tomorrow's not here, this afternoon is not here for many. This moment right here, okay, in the Word. So thank you, Lord, for your Word. We sing unto you a new song, Lord. We sing unto the Lord all the earth. Let all the earth sing unto the Lord. Sing unto the Lord, bless his name, show forth his salvation from day to day. Declare his glory among the heathen, his wonders among all the people. Father, I pray, Father, for your glory to be declared among the heathen. I pray for your wonders to be among all the people, Lord God. If they only realize that you're a good God and you're not some God with a hammer up there pounding down on humanity with rules and regulations. Yes, there are things that God likes and dislikes, okay? Look, we've all had parents that loved us so much that they didn't want us to run out into the street to get killed by a car. Okay, can you kind of look at God in a new way today? Can you see that he loves you and that he's a good God, and that, look, it's your choice, okay? He's not twisting your arm behind your back to get you to believe in him or to love him, okay? That's not who he is. He's here for us, and yes, he would love for the whole world to love him, but it's a free choice, okay? It's your choice. And so what I'm doing here and what anybody else does with sharing the gospel, with sharing God, is that we're just presenting him to the world. And he has a right to be here. He has a right to be in this world because he created it. He made it. And so this is why I get on here and talk about his word so much. Declare his glory among the heathen, his wonders among all people. For the Lord is great and greatly to be praised. He is to be feared above all gods. Feared, respected, honored, okay, above all gods, little g, anything that is not God, okay? He's not about, like, putting a lid on your fun, but you know what? Don't drink and drive, okay? I mean, is that a bad thing to say that? Is that a bad thing to say, don't drink and drive? No, that will save somebody's life, okay? That might save your life, okay? So that's not a bad thing. These are the practical things that God wants you to know, okay? Use wisdom in your life, okay? And look, I don't say this from a place of better than thouest. I have been there, done that. In my 20s, I didn't have God in my life. And you know what? I went into bars and I drove home drunk. Okay? I drove home drunk. Do you see the grace and the almighty grace of God that kept me from hurting somebody or hurting myself? Back when I was so stupid. So stupid. So right now I come against drunk driving. Father, I come against it in the name of Jesus. I pray you'd keep people safe on the highways in the name of Jesus. Psalm 96:4, for the Lord is great and greatly to be praised. He is to be feared above all gods. For all the gods of the nations are idols, but the Lord made the heavens. Honor and majesty are before him. Strength and beauty are in his sanctuary. Give unto the Lord, O ye kindreds of the people, give unto the Lord glory and strength. Give unto the Lord the glory due unto his name. Bring an offering and come into his courts. O worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Fear before him all the earth. Say among the heathen that the Lord reigneth. The world also shall be established, that it shall not be moved. He shall judge the people righteously. Let the heavens rejoice, and let the earth be glad. Let the sea roar, and the fullness thereof. Let the field be joyful, and all that is therein. Then shall all the trees of the wood rejoice before the Lord, for he cometh to judge the earth. He shall judge the world with righteousness, and the people with his truth. Lord, thank you for your word. Thank you for this day. Thank you for helping me keep these videos short. And have a really good day, everybody. God bless.